There's something about playing that insistent groove that I just love. It's a little bit machine. It's one part machine, one part Fleetwood Mac, one part minimalist or something. But there's something about just sitting on that groove and with Wheeler and all the sort of orchestration stuff that's going on in my ears. It's just a glorious thing. And I don't have to play anything particularly flash or interesting, but it just... I look forward to it every single gig and just go, right. And it's really low as well.
Okay, look, stop. You have no idea how close... Isn't that right? I said what he said.
Don't touch me.
Didn't I? Except for when he said, don't touch me.
Now,
I just ruined that whole take, but
he's
I just
not
had to say.
What
you just
yet.
Said is what I said, it's but the other way around. The same reason I like playing it.
There are two things with me with No Promises. Because it's vocally quite demanding, there's always a bit of fear and loathing going towards songs like that. You'll see my brain really working hard to approach certain bits of it because I'm going to have to do a forward somersault. It's coming up, you know, so don't land on your back. But on the other hand, the whole groove of it is so kind of cruisy. And it is. I understand why a rhythm section would like playing that song because it just kind of rolls. And it's a great groove. So that part of it is kind of settling me down and making me feel kind of, okay, this is cool. And then the other part is, this is terrifying.
Shot with passion. Oh.